the fuck? Oh boy.
Pull me out.
Pull you out?
Duh.
The hell did you ride into that for?
I wasn't making it through there. I didn't mean to go in it, I kind of went in it.
I think that try to go over there. Either that or I'm going to have to turn around.
Shut up. Gay one.
Can't back up. That ain't moving.
Not at all.
No, you gotta go over there. Waiting for you to get stuck. Yeah, so I could make another video. I'll add it to the compilation.
Hey, fuck.
I'm not, it just gets worse as you go back there.
Oh, fucking creeper, let me know the fuck now.
Hey, I didn't know where, I was hoping it was going to come out to that one area.
Okay.
Take off your granny panties and let's go.
Hey, you know what? I got mud in my helmet, my fucking hair. That was bad. I got the fuck out, dude, didn't I?
It's called riding. How'd you get mud in your helmet?
But I didn't have it on.
Oh, nice.
You know what, I swear to fucking God. I swear. And it smells like shit, too.
Well, let's see if we can find one in places you can ride into the river.
Yeah. So I can swamp out.
Yeah.
I do like it up here, though. At first, I thought it was all going to be crappy. I think this is the perfect location for Brokeback Mountain Part 4. You're the stuff.